Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the Cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly, about 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The Cradle.
It's sure looking that way. Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Use the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right, mask on.
Your turn. Hang on, I've got...
For another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance. Be careful. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever it is.
Technology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
Facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by security access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having comm issues. Radio silent for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
slow burn, Chris. Three more key cards to go. Originally designed to do.
Okay, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Director keycard required. Director keycard required. Director keycard accepted. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his keycard in return. It's never that easy. We'll find the missing reports for him. We found the first report. They were all
deserve this.
Thank you.
two left to find. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the Cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Director keycard accepted.
Please report suspicious behavior to your immediate supervisor. If you see something, say something.
Sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
you.
Access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
And psychology point the way to the future. Together, we're exploring the possibilities of the human body.
Weapon switch locked. Drain switch locked. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Thank you.
Exit the bathysphere pool immediately. Safety hazards detected.
Thank you.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. Cradle Project failed in this case. We were out of control, violent, and maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Director key card accepted. Access to all technology granted.
Thank you. Okay. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Case, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the Cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.